If A is a m by n matrix, then A has how many rows and how many columns? The m in m by n is how many rows we have, and the n is how many columns we have. For example, say A is a 2 by 3 matrix. Then A has 2 rows and it has 3 columns. And the general form of this matrix when we don't have numbers is just going to be the lowercase letter of the matrix name. So in each one of these positions, we're going to have lowercase a, and then we're going to have an index that tells us the exact position that we're in. And this index is just going to give us information about the row and the column that we're in. So in this top left value, we're going to have the index of 1, 1, where the first number is the row, 1, and the second number is the column, 1. And then we could fill out the rest of our indices with that same pattern. You'll notice everything in row 1 is going to have a first number of 1, and everything in row 2 is going to have a first number of 2, and then the second number of each one of these indices matches the column number. So, say I had matrix A and it's equal to this matrix here, where my first row is 1, 5, 10, and my second row is 2, 6, 11. If I was told to find the number that's in position A, 1, 2, that's just going to be the number that's in row 1, column 2, which it looks like is 5. Similarly, if we were then asked to find the number that's in position A, 2, 1, that's just going to be the number that's in row 2, column 1, which is going to be 2. And this should help you whenever you start doing operations with matrices, such as addition or multiplication. I'm Joe, and thanks for spending some time with me.